guys.
Hello, what's going on?
Hello. Congratulations, firstly, Some Otherhood. How are you guys feeling? Good?
Yeah, it was mad. Yeah, night at the premiere today. It's mad. Like, it's mad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's crazy.
All right, guys. Well, yeah. I've got a game for you.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's go.
You guys ready?
Yeah, we need that.
Okay. So I've got something in my pocket. It is a pack of your favourite sweets.
She bought the Frutellas.
Yes. But. You guys can only win it if you get through this freestyle. So I'm going to pop on a beat.
Mm. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to throw some words at you.
Yeah.
5 magic words.
Yeah.
And you've got to include those words in your freestyle.
Oh, wow. All right.
All right. Adam, you're looking a little bit nervous.
I'm all good.
Just a tad. You guys ready?
Yeah, let's try it, Ting.
Okay, cool.
Let's try it, Ting. Oh, my gosh. All right. They're going old school with it.
Right, first word, mandem.
Mm. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You wanna go? Huh? Okay.
Go back and forth.
Yeah. I'll be chilling with the mandem.
Mandem.
I said, rah, 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 what's the mandem?
Mandem.
I said, yo, do you really like the mandem?
Standard.
Do they really like the mandem?
Cupcake.
I really like a cupcake.
Cupcake.
Do you really wanna bake? Might throw it in the lake. Do you wanna take?
Wifey.
She my baby. I got her for lifey.
Lifey.
She's
my pikey.
Pikey. What?
Summertime.
Summertime. Listen. It's October and it's feeling like summertime.
Summertime.
I'm like, wow, boy, it's summertime.
Summertime.
I'm feeling like Fresh Prince. Now it's summertime.
Summertime.
I'm just gonna use summertime.
Instagram.
Instagram, boy. Do you really like Instagram? Instagram.
It's a
Instagram, because I like the gram.
Hey.
I don't really use the grams, but it doesn't matter. But if I really do use it, it doesn't matter, because I got Instagram. I'm not talking about the roads when I'm talking about grams. Talking about Insta and the gram. But if you want to talk about the grams, I know some people that got the
gram.
Bonus word, Frutella.
Oh.
Frutella is a bad man, bad man sweet.
Frutella is a bad man, bad man sweet. Hey, Frutella. Frutella, 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 Frutella.
Did
I tell her?
Did I tell her? Frutella, did I tell her?
Did I tell her?
You guys smashed it.
Come on, man.
Hey,
come on, man.
You smashed it.
Batman sweet.
Batman sweet.
You smashed it. I mean, Jazzy, you really carried that.
No, I
was letting you do your thing.
It wouldn't have been the same without you.
Come on, man. It's the adjectives.
Exactly. It wouldn't have been the same without you. I'll give it to you.
It's the adjectives.
That's kind of like what we do in the film, isn't it? You're like the hype guy that says all these lines, and I'm just like, yeah.
With the film, I just want to know as well.
Big up for this, by the way.
That's all right. Make sure you share them between you.
Yeah, share them.
Yeah.
Evenly.
We'll try.
Maybe you get one more
You know what I'm saying?
Adam, though, talk to me, though. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
It was a great film. I want to know what headspace you were in when you created this film. And also, now it's out, and now you've seen it. Do you feel like you've conveyed the message that you intended to convey?
Yeah, like, I look back at what we created and I'm like, wow, how did we do this? Because it was a process. It was like 8 years and it wasn't always easy at all. Mm. Like, we faced a lot of rejection. We had to really keep the faith ourselves, really.
Knows,
yeah.
Bear knows.
But I look back at what we made and I'm just so proud. Like, I couldn't be happier. Like, I feel like we done what we wanted to do, innit?
Yeah.
I feel like it's better than what I could have imagined.
Oh, 100%, yeah, 100%. Yeah.
Got it. Another Hood was 12 years back.
Yeah,
so like it's been a good 12 years
it's
in
been
the
been
game
a long time,
after that. So it's like now you guys have been brave. You've touched on like mental health a lot. Mm-hmm. You've thrown that in Some Other Hood. I just want to know, do you feel like there's room for further character development with the characters? Maybe Some Other Hood 2? Because Ed Sheeran smashed his role.
Yeah, he killed
it. Oh,
man.
My God,
yeah.
So many characters in there. I wanted to just know more about.
We could go mad with these characters.
100%.
But I feel like with us, like, big up Michael Vu as well.
Big up Michael.
We've got some crazy ideas and we don't want to stop here. So we just want to keep it consistent. We just need everyone to go out and support.
Basically,
the film.
October the 13th, need everyone to support. You know,
there's
what I mean?
No point just watching the trailer thinking, oh, it looks all right. I might go watch it. Just go watch it, because I guarantee you, you're going to laugh. It's going to be fun. So just spread the word.
Real entertainment.
We need the support.
Nice.
Out there.
And just before I leave you, just give me one word that you want your audiences to take with them after watching the film.
Laughter.
How do you want them to feel?
I think
Laughter, man.
Entertainment.
Laughter and entertainment. Yeah,
that's what you'll get, definitely, for sure.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you, man. That was fun, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
No, that was lit.